This horse flight landed at 7:06 a.m. and was right at the back of our facility by 7:20. Here's a look inside the plane as they brought down the jet stalls. During the flight, horses have access to hay and water, and there are experienced flight grooms to monitor them. There were 12 Icelandic horses on this flight that will stay with us for the next 2 days.